A spokeswoman for Nestle UK said, "We are aware of the lawsuit in the US and will defend ourselves strongly against these allegations." Kit Kat was first manufactured in 1935. Nestle simply replaced the bricks with brown Kit Kat bars, used in a Kit Kat Bites commercial titled Kit Kat Breakout, showing adults and children using paddles to knock the bars down, according to Atari. Atari said it had to have been obvious to Nestle that its heist of Atari intellectual property rights was illegal. Nestle has no excuse, Atari said. The Kit Kat Bites ad ran only in the United Kingdom and no longer runs, the Nestle spokeswoman said. Atari is seeking three times Nestle's profits from the alleged infringement, plus triple and punitive damages. The case is Atari Interactive Inc. v. Nestle SAETL, U.S. District Court, Northern District of California, No. 17-04803.